am studying is 9th class E section. Course names apparel made of thread. Before occasional, I don't know what is the use of apparel made of course. I don't know how to the stitching the dresses and what is the seams on different types of stitching. And you also use we cannot about needles and tools etc. After occasional we can learn about the apparel made ups. In my school there are two types of covers. One is multi-made and after one is apparel made ups. After occasional I can learn how to stitching the fibers. In the course cannot a learn of to silk many things is self management. Thank you, ma'am.